The Naxals in Jharkhand have once again sprung up after an encounter on 13th March between the security forces and the Naxals in the Latehar district of Jharkhand, which injured a CRPF personnel and a police official. Three policemen have been injured in Khunti, Jharkhand, in a landmine blast on Tuesday morning. The increasing attacks by the Naxals in the eastern state can be gauged by the statistics, which are alarming. In the year 2013, Jharkhand witnessed 162 total fatalities, which include civilians and security personnel.
कोई नारा के पास लैंडमाइन ब्लास्ट हुआ है, मुरहू थाना की गाड़ी जा रही थी, उसके साथ हुआ है। इसमें मुरहू उसी और एक सिपाही और एक ड्राइवर इंजर्ड। इनको फर्स्ट एड के लिए करा के भेजा गया अभी है पोलो। अभी तो डॉक्टर साहब का कहना है कि आउट ऑफ डेंजर है।
In the run-up to the polls, the diabolical activities have been increasing, and one such incident came to light when three police personnel, including station in charge, were injured in the Naxal attack in Khunti. This report was brought to you by NNIS.